Youngster last year, but hitting in that three spot in the lineup, he wants to hit for some more power.
Punches that ball out into shallow right center. Campana will come around and score, and the Cubs are on top 1-0.
Nicely done. Tony did what he needed to do, and Starlin Castro, after a big cut at the 3-1 pitch, does what he needs to do, put the ball in play. That almost looked like Juan Pierre's base hit to lead off the game.
Yeah.
It's the other side of the field.